Hey there, I'm Benjamin from LovesData. In this video, I'll show you how to track YouTube videos embedded on your website into Google Analytics using Google Tag Manager. You'll learn how to track people playing and pausing your videos and understand if people are watching the full video or if they're just making it halfway through. To do this, we'll use the built-in YouTube trigger in Google Tag Manager. So let's head to Google Tag Manager and get started. First, we need to navigate to Variables, and we're going to click Configure under Built-in Variables. Now let's scroll to the very bottom of the Configuration panel. Here we can see the built-in video variables, so let's enable these. Now coming back to the Variables panel, let's select New under User-Defined Variables. Let's name the variable Video Action and select Custom JavaScript as the type. Now we need to paste some code into our new variable. This code will look at the video status as people engage with the embedded YouTube content. When someone clicks to watch the video, pauses the video, makes it to a particular percentage through the video, or finishes watching the video, this will provide a value that we'll send to Google Analytics. We'll add this to our tag in a moment, but now we need to save our variable. Now we need to navigate to Tags and click New. Let's name the tag YouTube. We're going to select Universal Analytics as the tag type. Now let's select Event as the track type. This means we'll be sending an event to Google Analytics when people are watching our videos. Let's enter YouTube as the event category and select Video Action as the action. This will grab the values from the variable we just created as people are engaging with our videos. Now let's select Video Title as the label. You also have the option of selecting the video URL, or you can also select both. I just want to see the titles of each video in my report, so I'm going to stick with Video Title. I need to select the tracking ID for the Google Analytics settings, and now it's time to configure the trigger. We need to select YouTube Video as the trigger, and then we want to configure the trigger to send all of the different video actions to Google Tag Manager. Since we want to report on how far people are making it through our embedded videos, I'm going to enter 25, 50, 75 as the percentages. This will mean we can see how many people watch at least 25% of the video, 50%, and 75%. And we'll also be able to see how many people are watching to the end of the video too. I'm going to select Add JavaScript API Support to All Videos. This helps ensure all of the videos we have embedded on our website are tracked into Google Analytics. Now I can save the trigger and the tag. Finally, I need to publish the tag. Here we can see a page that includes my Google Tag Manager container and an embedded YouTube video. Let's refresh the page and play the video. Now we can head to the real-time reports in Google Analytics. We can now see the interaction with the video reported into Google Analytics. We're using the built-in YouTube trigger to send this data into Google Analytics using Google Tag Manager, and we haven't added or modified any code on our website. So that's how you can track YouTube videos embedded on your website into Google Analytics. Once you're collecting data, you'll be able to use the events reports to understand how people are engaging with your video content. You can also configure Google Tag Manager to track other interactions, including scroll depth and form submissions. Watch my video on tracking events for a quick way to automatically track custom interactions into Google Analytics. Are you tracking YouTube videos in Google Analytics? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, then please like it so I know to make more videos like this. See you next time.